What's happening? My name is Marcus Miller, and I watch J. Ross TV.
What's up, y'all? This your boy J. Ross hanging out with my cat Marcus Miller in St. Louis. Just got through putting it down to Jazz at the Bistro on his Aphrodisia tour.
That's right.
Did I say it right this time?
You said it right. It took him a minute. He had to rehearse that.
You ain't lying. Hey, Marcus, I wanted to ask you, man, about that new bass you endorsed and why you chose to go that direction.
They approached me, man, these cats from Korea, and they said, man, we can make a high-quality bass real inexpensive.
Yeah.
And for a long time, I've been, you know, being asked by parents, hey, my son, my daughter wants to play the bass, but I don't want to spend a whole lot of money because they might change their mind in a couple of months.
Right.
So what do you recommend? And I always wanted to have, like, a good quality bass to recommend to them, and this seemed like a good idea, especially when they gave me the bass. I checked it out, man, and it was really good quality, you know what I mean? I said, how much you gonna sell it for? They said, you know, $400 or $500. I said, man, really? But they own their own factory, they have their own facility, so they can do that. And plus, they're committed to producing a bass for not a lot of money, even if it means they're gonna make less money.
So, right.
So that's pretty cool. So, you know, I started giving them suggestions about the bass, about the neck, about the feel of the neck, about the electronics, you know, the sound, making sure it had a good passive sound as well as the active sound. And it's a pretty nice bass. It's a wonderful bass. And what surprised me is that not just the, you know, the beginners like it, man. All the pros, man, in Chicago and Detroit, man, they all come up to me, man, I ordered mine. So there's a lot of basses going on now, man.
It's yeah.
Pretty cool.
So the company out of Korea.
It's out of Seoul, Korea.
All right. You know, do you know the website address?
No, I don't know, man. What's it? Sire?
S-I-R-E.
Just look up Sire V7.
It'll come. Alright. Alright, yeah, that's Marcus Miller talking about his new Sire bass that he's endorsing. We're gonna let him roll up out of here, y'all. Miss BB just walked in. I think she's ready for him to roll up out of here. So we're gonna let him roll. This J Ross TV, 10 million strong, we gone. Peace.